Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 18. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to know about is whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 5 here and 5 here, it will be 25, which is greater than 18, so we cannot take it. If we write 4 here and 4 here, it will be 16, which is good to take. So 4 here and 4 here, 16, subtract, 2 will be left. We did 4 into 4, so add both. So 4 plus 4 will be 8. Write it here and keep a digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, but we don't have more pair. So we'll put decimal. Once we put decimal, we can bring pair of zeros down and number will become as 200. Now whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So we can write 2 here. And 2 here, 164, subtract, and 36 will be left. Now 82 into 2 we did, so add both. So 82 plus 2 will be 84, and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will be 3600. Now we can compare this 8 with this 36. So 8 4 times is 32. So we can try 4 times, 8, 4, 4, into 4 we can try, it will be 3, 3, 7, 6, which is good to take. So 4 here and 4 here, 3, 3, 7, 6, subtract it, and 2, 2, 4 will be left. Now 8, 4, 4 into 4 we did. So add both. So 844 plus 4 will be 848 and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big. So bring the next pair of zeros down and it will be 22,400. Now we can compare this 8 with this 22. So 8 2s are 16, right? So we can try it 2 times. 8482 into 2 we can try. It will be 16,964, which is good to take. So 2 here and 2 here, but we don't need to calculate because we got the answer correct up to 3 decimal places. So square root of 18 will be 4.242. that will be the answer. So this is all about square root of 18. So if you found the video helpful, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.